Thank you. Let's go.
Let's do this.
Yo, wait, no. Mic is on. Everything is on. We're back live. Where's our break that we actually are doing?
Well, that's a good question. That's right. It's in a box over there called special schedule breaks. Right behind those, right there. Yeah.
All right.
Should be around the top. That top bin, I believe, is where I put it. There it is. It's a mix. It's a mixer. Look at the lot. Just make sure. I think that's it, though. All that. I think all four of those are part of it. Yeah, because... Oh. I don't know. Double check the lot, then. You know.
How you guys doing? We are getting ready to get this break started. We are... let me just confirm what we're actually breaking here. Things are a little bit hectic. But we are going to start off...
Take a two chance. Can you pass me that box behind me?
So we are going to kick off this break, and we are going to start cracking open, crack-a-lacking, this Gold Series jersey box. We are going to crack it open. Six boxes. Each box has an autograph certified jersey.
There we go.
We are going to crack this bad boy open. We already got, we have a spot filled, so we decided to crack it open. Can't let Mr. McGrail wait any longer. Let's put that there.
Is McGrail around?
I shot Eddie a text. I shot Eddie a text. What break are we even doing right now? Like, I'm so lost. Using time.
It's the 1 o'clock NFL Prism and Mosaic break.
It's we're at FTB 10, right?
I want to say that's the correct one.
FTB 10. Yeah, FTB 10. All right, so my lot is... We have blaster.
Two blasters, a hanger box, and a mag. Yep, that's it.
That's it. Wow, this is a lot of cards. This is going to be a fun-filled day.
There you go.
Slab Stance was in the house. Jason from Slab Stand was in here saying what's up.
Pick up the camera.
Oh, sorry.
There
we go.
There you go.
So, let me get this started here.
That's where you're getting careful.
We are going to go here. I'm making sure. Okay. KC, did you already run giveaway? We did run giveaway. We did the 12 o'clock giveaway of... what was our 12 o'clock giveaway? We gave away a Prism Mega. A Prism Blaster.
Prism Blaster, yeah.
Prism Blaster.
Then we got another one at 2 p.m.
Yep. So, let me shoot a text over. Where's our track? There we go. Let me shoot a couple texts, man. There's no other basketball. We don't have any scheduled basketball breaks, but we can do rip and ships if after the scheduled break is done. You're in LA. Yes, we are in Long Beach right now. We are definitely in Long Beach right now, live at the Long Beach Expo. So, let's see here. Let me get a gentleman on the phone here.
There you go.
Yeah, we are going to start doing auctions, Better Balance, for once we get the room a little filled a little bit more. I'm live right now. We're waiting for you to enter the room, unless you don't want to see it live. Are you sure? You want me to wait? Okay. You sure? Okay. Got you, brother. All right. All right. Mr. McGrail cannot enter, so we're just going to crack the case open.
He cannot enter the room.
So what we're going to do... is let's get this camera. Let me turn the cameras around. We are going to turn the camera around and let's see here, booth cam. Let's do that. And then we're going to change the camera around a little bit here. That's a little hard. Hold on, guys. Bear with me. Bear with me. Trying to figure out a good location for this camera. Oh, I know that was going to happen. So let me put the booth cam that way. As you guys can see, PSA is empty. I've never been to a show to not see a PSA line. There's a line in the back, but that's for James Worthy. There's a line in the back for James Worthy, not for PSA. So get on over to the show. So I'm going to break open this box. Let me turn off the cam. I'm just going to break open this box. I'm going to write down the numbers of what number is what. I have my Sharpie. I have the Sharpie. There.
We're going to run a race.
All right. I've been really, really interested to break open this case, guys. Like, really, really looking forward to opening this case. Behind me. I got season notes behind me. If you guys can't really read the TV behind me, but check out the store. Boxes number one is sold. Box number one is sold. Boxes 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is still available. So I'm going to crack open this case. I'm going to number the boxes from whichever way they're going. They'll probably go this way from the top. All right, go this way, down, right? That sounds like a good plan. Oh, they don't come that way. So, how you doing, man? I'm hanging in there, brother. So, look at this. So, let's do this.
That'll be number one, right?
It's going to have to go down. It's not easy for me to remember. So, I'm just going to write it down on each. Box number one.
Big Game James.
Hey, live. Go. Oh, wait, we're live on whatchamacallit. We're live. James is in the house. James Worthy in the house. We have a James Worthy card. Can we get it autoed?
Yes.
Can we get it autoed?
We went through the whole thing.
We found one. It's all good.
Yeah, we found one. Find some gem. Box number two. But I only have $100 bill. You know what? Are you on our trip? Yeah, that'd be awesome. What am I supposed to do? You just scan here. And then, if you don't have people, I'll do a QR. You don't mind doing that. It's good. Okay, how about this? Let me get change. Mind if I just put these over here? Let me get change. I'll be right back.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, buddy. Here you go. What's your name, bud?
Let me show everyone. All right, guys. So here we go. Box number six. Going back in the box.
You like baseball? Hockey, basketball? All right, take one of these, buddy.
Box number five. Going back in the box. Box number four. Going back in the box. Box number three. Going back in the box. And box number two. We are cracking open what has been sold, and what has been sold is box number one. I just want to go really fast to our store. Just to make sure that's the box that Eddie bought.
Oh,
he bought box number one, right? Yeah, I see it. All right, cool. So Eddie, We're gonna crack open box number one.
Yes.
Right, oh, your arm.
Okay, totally.
Look at that.
Okay, then you're next
up. Good luck, bro.
Good luck.
Man, I've been waiting to see what's in this thing.
Box number one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Done.
Yeah. Yeah. All right.
Well, this is the guy that we got his autograph.
No. Yeah. Oh. Cystinosis, I can't control it. What do I gotta do?
I see your next question.
Box number one. Box number one. Big game James Worthy on the stage. Autographed jersey being pulled
Big
right now.
Armin, are you around me? Are you here?
Call your name.
Yeah, come on.
There's part of the checklist.
All right. It's a little.
I'm like this one.
That's Aaron Rodgers. We're looking for Aaron Rodgers. Eddie McGrath.
For you.
This is for you, my brother.
I'm getting something out of here. And I'm going to enter you into this.
Big clock drawing.
Who did we get? Here we go. All right, here we go.
Walter, what's that? Brian Urlacher?
What? No, it's Urlacher. Man, that's sick. All right,
this
go.
Is an authentic
like
jersey.
NBA wax pack. So pick a good
authentic jersey, certified by Beckett certified. Brian Urlacher, number 54. This is a replica jersey. No,
it looks like they're sewn.
Yeah, it's sewn replica. Oh my goodness, dude!
Congratulations, Eddie.
Eddie, Brian Urlacher. I'm pretty sure you can sell this more than $100. I'm pretty sure you can. Oh my goodness. I actually have an autographed helmet.
Your name again? Jim Brown.
There you go, Eddie. Congratulations, my brother.
And then it's 3.3.
Five left.
4.0. 5 left.
There we are. Hey, thanks again for following.
Right, we appreciate it, man.
I'm small business trying to grow. You know that. All
right,
man. That's worth $150.
All right.
You're in.
One.
Guaranteed.
User.
You want
something.
Good luck.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah, Eddie.
New dripper. Here we go.
Here we go.
Good job. Congrats, Eddie.
It's a monster race. Okay? You get one of this, you get another one for yourself. Okay, buddy? It's a monster race. Here we go, Milo. Good luck to you. Here we go. Boom. Who's going to win? Here we go. But here's the another one. You get another one?
Wow.
Yeah. All right.
Welcome back to the channel. I'm Jersey. We are doing a live NFL mosaic and prism break. Come on, let's get it. We got one mosaic, mega, couple blasters. Having fun here at the show. We are broadcasting live from the Long Beach Expo. This is break number two for today, guys. Let's see what we got left open there. Let's see what's going on.
Give me one second, guys. We have a couple open teams left.
Couple open teams.
I'm ready right now. I'm ready.
How you doing, man?
I didn't even put you in the drawing.
I think we only have a handful of teams left, guys. We're gonna break this ASAP. What's up, Mike? What's up, Arturo? What's up, Wise Taco? Dad Son Cards back again, Armand. We're gonna get this break started in a little bit, guys.
We're doing it.
Well, you are tuning in to 777 Breaks. We are live, Long Beach Expo. Man, having a lot of fun today, boys. Eddie, did you see your jersey?
All right, guys.
Thank you, guys. Eddie,
try to come back for the drawing.
Come on.
Thanks, man.
Just make sure.
See you later.
Thank you.
Yeah, he is.
He's in. Okay, good. All right, good. Okay, so anyway, I need your information though, for the drawing in case you're not here at 2 o'clock. What's your name again? All right, guys, we're just going to get this thing updated real quick. Man, a lot of fun. Last day of the trade show. All right, that's what we're breaking, guys. That's what we're breaking. A lot of prism. These hangers, man. A lot of fun. Jose,
all right, Arthur, you're officially in now for the 2 o'clock. That's going to be happening in about 30 minutes. So if you're here, great. show up. And if not, and if you win, I'll contact you. Okay, here we go, and you get something free.
Here
I mean,
we go.
We you can't leave here giveaway. Empty-handed. All right, here we go. All right, here we go.
Come on,
Arthur. Arthur's a new dripper. Here we go. What is he gonna win? And nobody knows. Let's go.
Oh, wax pack.
Oh, and wax pack. There we go. Wax pack.
The Dire Wolf keeps winning.
Who wants to get it? James Worthy.
Take it.
Auto. Right there. Sorry, just click the card. I don't.
Don't forget about 777 if you do.
Yeah. No, we're not buying right now.
I'm trying to unload, bro.
We're trying to unload. I mean, if you want to trade, you can think about a trade, but
now that you're
not buying
it, it's, you know, pretty awesome.
That is a custom 101. So then, yeah, they're all. And cut. Done. These are done by LJ's custom cards. So he manually cuts the card, puts it in. They're not for resale. I mean, they're one of those.
Did I win? What's up, man?
How you doing, bro?
Oh, we're giving it away at 2.
Yeah, at 2 o'clock is the next grab. Next giveaway.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
we got an NFL break going now. What's the giveaway for us?
Yeah, if you were in the one at 12, yeah, we that one already.
Better bounce.
Yeah.
Good question.
We have,
if you would have won,
we'll do something for the show.
Unless.
Thank you again for the support.
Did you sign up today? Yeah, so we're doing another giveaway for the Prism Mega Box. And each spot, you'll get a spot for every $5 spent. So. Either the $3 side, that's the $5 side. Everything in here is a dollar. I mean, you could find some really good stuff.
We have the rest.
All right, better balance.
Yeah.
You know me, bro. You know me.
$5.
What's he got? I'm buying that. All right, let's go. All right, we got a couple unsold teams here, guys. I'm going to auction them off one by one.
So here.
One by one. And better balance, I got you. I'm going to throw something into the mix. Maybe we run a random four in or something, but we are giving away the Cincinnati Bengals and the New England Patriots.
Watch it on.
All right, I only got five teams, guys. Let's start the first one off. We're gonna go New York Giants, $2.
Yeah, on the breaks and pass the guns, go through the
starting at $2, increments of $1. 15 seconds will be 30 seconds. All right, first team up, New York Giants. Let's go.
Well, yeah, if you want to get into a team, another little team, we're doing live right now.
All right, Dad and Son. What's up, Dave? What's up, David? What's up, Chase? We're still here, man. For the drip fam. Oh, okay, I got you. No, better bounce. We'll do something. We'll do something, man, for sure.
Great
we'll do something.
NFL giveaway.
All right,
NFL
New York Giants on the block, and then we're going to go.
Both cards back in the house.
Remember, New England Patriots, Cincinnati Bengals are not for sale. We're going to random them off. We're going to random those off.
You guys,
I can't.
Sometimes, but not. Yeah, not right.
Did you get to see this break?
Dude, signed jersey, bro.
Right here, we just cracked the case open. There's five more boxes left. Each.
Oh, it's huge.
A jersey auto.
The guy
that wants to get nervous. I'm like, come on, man, you
gotta
take care of that.
Right. You got it, Brian.
I'm gonna get you a top six. Do we have a top letter? All right, guys, there we go. All right, looks like Suns in there. Suns in there.
You guys want to join the free gift?
150. So the way it's listed in the store is that you find it. So box numbers 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and you purchase whatever box number.
Free cards.
That box number off for you, and that's
free cards.
Back and certified.
Each one.
One second, guys. I'm just shuffling this back. Hold on one second. There we go. All right. There we go.
Sorry about that, right, guys.
Come on over.
One second. Just gonna
let's go. All right.
What's your name?
Luis, the new dripper. Here we go.
What's up, Luis?
Here we go. Race again. Here we go. All right. Those are some monster race. Whatever.
Three teams. All right.
All right. Good luck. Good. What's up, Ricky? What's up, Ricky? In the house.
I mean,
Showtime.
We got Showtime Sports. You guys need wax.
Here we go. Here we go. We got a race going on. Here we go. Good luck.
You guys want to break wax?
Break wax, baby. Here we go. All right. Go ahead and pick one of these.
That was dad and son.
Forget about
New York.
Oh, wait, wait. I gotta get
this. Isn't this a wave?
Yeah.
Number. Parallel?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Nice one there, Dave. David and Chase. Nice one there. All right. Here we go. We're just trying to sell them.
Yeah, I mean, unless you see something wrong with it, then
All right, next team up, we got. Let's do one of the big ones. Detroit Lions. Let's go, Detroit Lions. Let's start it off at $2. $2. Get in this break for $2. I'm gonna run it for 30 seconds.
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Come on, let's get it.
Like I said.
Let's get it from the drip. Yeah, no, we got something for you. Better balance. Let's go. Jonathan Ramos back up in the house. What's up, man? What's up, Jonathan? We're breaking live at the show.
Piper,
you ever got the take your time.
Yeah, okay. Look at some of your base stuff that you may want to buy.
No, it's ours.
Is it all?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So, whatever you think.
All right, there you go, man. Dad and son getting the Detroit Lions. All right, guys, Miami Dolphins up next. Let's get it.
Come in the three in the pack.
And increments of $1, 30 seconds. Miami Dolphins. Miami Dolphins on the block. Come on, let's go. Let's get it. Miami Dolphins. And then that's going to leave us with Patriots are out. Bengals are out. So we only got the Bears, Falcons, and the Eagles. And then that's it. And then we're going to rant them off. We're going to give away the Patriots and the Cincinnati Bengals. You guys are tuning in. Step 77 Breaks Live. All right, last couple seconds for the Miami Dolphins. Let's go, Miami. Let's get it. A lot of fun stuff. Yeah, we're just wrapping up the last couple hours here at the Long Beach Expo. All right, so Big Guns, what's up? What's up, Valley? What's up, man? All right, you got the Miami Dolphins. That is going
Big Guns.
Appreciate it, brother. All right, let's go. All right, next up. Man, we just got a full of teams left here, guys. All right, let's go. We're going to go Atlanta Falcons. Big team. You know me, I always start them off at $2. All right, Atlanta Falcons, 30 seconds, guys. We only have one, two, three more chances to get in this break and a chance to win the Patriots and the Bengals. Presley's bidding on the Atlanta Falcons. Must be my birthday. What's going on, Mike?
Oh,
I know Mike loves Prism. I know Mike loves
Dealer's Choice.
Who doesn't love
Prism? There you go.
I mean, all right, guys, I'm out of balcony. Next up, we're going to do the Chicago Bears. Chicago Bears coming up. Only one.
He's trying to feel for it.
You can't, no scale. You can't weigh it. You can't weigh it.
Touch it, you got it.
Touch it, you got it. Congratulations, man. All right, there we go. All right, Big Guns is in there, Gavin, the Atlanta Falcons. Man, look at big guns, I mean, dude. He's starting to clean up with the bigger teams. All right, here we go. Let's keep it rocking. All right, next team up, Chicago Bears.
I would rate.
Well, we start them off at $2. We're going to run up in 30 seconds. All right, guys, good luck, Chicago Bears. And then I only have the Philadelphia Eagles. Two more chances, guys.
Yeah.
And then we're going to do a random for the Cincinnati Bengals and the Patriots. All right, Presley's in there. Presley's in there. Wow.
Presley.
Yeah, Presley's just hanging
Presley,
out.
Presley, did you see what Eddie got?
Brian Urlacher, auto jersey. Did you see that?
Did you see that, Presley?
It's one of the greatest things I've seen today.
That's $7 wheel spin.
Oh, yeah. All right, here we go. Chicago Bears up. We only got one more team, and it's the Philadelphia Eagles after this, guys. And then we're gonna randomly give away the Cincinnati Bengals. Look at this. That's so
sick. Hall of Fame.
That's so sick.
Back is certified.
You know what's even better? I was that close to SU1's chest.
He felt
there we go. Dad and sons getting in there with the Chicago Bears.
Yeah. I mean, we can.
All right, only one team left, guys. Last ticket to the show. Here we go. It's the Philadelphia Eagles. Last team.
It's going to pop up. There we go.
Last chance.
Oh, he's just.
Last chance. Here we go.
Man, this is our last break from the
Eagles. One by the Eagles.
Might do a filter.
Item.
Yeah.
Get on
it. We can do that.
It's my guy. Yeah. All right, guys. Here we go. Last team, guys. Philadelphia Eagles. And then we're going to take all these guys, put them in a random, and give away the Cincinnati Bengals and the New England Patriots. I'm going to rip cards. And because Better Balance catches me on the show day, we're going to throw some product in. Yep. So we'll random everyone. If someone goes home with some sealed wax, we can add it to the break. I don't know what you guys think. What do you guys think? All right, here. I'm going to do this. We got one hanger, two hangers, and a blaster. I could throw it in the break. Only one of them. Only one of them. You guys choose. I'll throw one in, or we can random everyone, and I'll just give. We can ship it to the whoever wins.
You know, I mean,
add it. Better Balance, add it. All right. All right. We'll get to that in a second. All right. There we go. Big guns getting that last ticket. Philadelphia Eagles now sold. We are 100% sold out, guys. All right, guys. Here we go. I'm gonna reshuffle this. All right. I'm gonna do a random real quick. We're gonna do a random. Oh, gotta do this. Sorry, give me one second.
Are you doing more for the auction?
Nick, James Worthy?
You know who James Worthy is?
I could say I'm in charge of 50 in such a
second. Okay, let me just make sure I got this up live. Give me 1 second. There we go. Where's this? I gotta get my random up.
What do you need?
My random is pulling something. Random.org. It's pulling the spreadsheet, it looks like.
I think we both need you.
They need you
and I need pulling, you. So I went and got changed to the 2 for $1.
It's pulling this.
I found these.
Hold on 1 second, guys.
Give me 1 second. I see it's pulling that. Whatever that is.
Yeah. No fast second, looks like a fix. That's pretty much the stolen card left right.
You gotta get that off the screen, bro. Get it off the screen.
Where's the round?
I mean, you can just, if that's it, just go to production.
Yeah, I don't know. Hold on. Which is the main food scene this one?
No, booth scene. Booth scene.
Where's Dale?
There we go.
All right, guys, I'm gonna do this random real quick. Sorry about that, guys. Where's this?
All right,
second, guys, which one is which is the question. Hopefully that didn't do it. That did do it. Perfect. All right, give me 1 second, guys. There we go. Let's not touch that one. Let's touch this one. All right, there we go, guys. Okay, here we go, guys. I'm gonna grab all of the names here, and I'm gonna post it right into random.org, and we're gonna give away the Cincinnati Bengals first. There we go. All right, guys. I'm gonna random this 7 times. So there we go. Anteater, Better Balance, Big Guns, David and Sons, Espo, Male, Ramos, SC, Stevo, Last Man, and Ty 73. I'm gonna do it 7 times. There's one. Two, three, four, five, six, and who's going to get it? Cincinnati Bengals, Dad and Son's card. Surprise, surprise. Congratulations. Nice one. All right, here we go. Let me just update the list real quick. Cincinnati Bengals goes to Dad and Son's. All right, last team, guys. I'm going to random off the New England Patriots. All right, give me 1 second. All right, here we go. This is for the New England Patriots, guys. I'm going to grab this and put it right back in there. Oh, not Dad and Sons. You don't get an extra spot because of that one. So it's still the original 30. All right, let's go. There you go. There's all 30. Good luck, guys. I'm going to random this 7 times. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Who's going to get the lucky number 7? Who's going to get the New England Patriots? There you go. That's what happens. When you buy the most raffle tickets, you get the most chances to win. So congratulations. Dad and Sons cards. This is pretty much the Dad and Sons cards break, pretty much.
Jason David
just cleaning up on this. All right, here we go, guys. Thanks for playing along. We're going to get this break started. I'm going to get through the starting lineup real quick. So Anteaters, 15. You got the San Francisco 49ers. Better Balance. You have the Dallas Cowboys. Big Guns, what's up, man? You got the Broncos, Chargers, Seahawks, Dolphins, Falcons, and the Eagles. Dad and Son cards, man. You got the Cardinals, Browns, Packers, Colts, Jags, Rams, Vikings, Saints, Bucks, Titans, Washington, Lions, Giants, Bears, Bengals, Patriots. So, like, a lot of teams. Espo Topanga, what's up, Espo? What's up, Kerry? You got the Bills and the Raiders. Mailman Ramos, you got the Kansas City Chiefs. SC 2021, you got the Houston Texans. Good luck, man. Steve-O coming in with the New York Jets and the Pittsburgh Squealers. Last Man, Carolina Panthers, last but not least, Ty 73. You got the Baltimore Ravens. All right, guys, we're gonna get this break started. I'm gonna update the scrolling list real quick. And we're gonna get this break started. Give me 1 second. All right, team scroll one. Let me paste that in there. All right, there's one. Make sure you guys get your name up in lights.
Let me see it.
Last couple. Here we go.
Don't keep it like that, man. What if there's
value in there,
bro?
All right, here we go.
Hell yeah.
All right, so your name should be up in lights. There we go.
Wow, nice.
All right, let me just reshuffle these real quick.
Here.
All right, guys, we are set. What's up, Chad? Chad Hayward, what's up, man? All right, dude, we are going to get this break started. We are live at the Long Beach Expo. It's the 1 o'clock break,
okay.
A little bit late, but we are doing Prism and we are doing Mosaic. Let's get this break started. Find my love. All right, I got one question to all my people out there watching at 777 Breaks Live and every show. I got one question. What time is it? Break time! Oh, that's right, ladies and gentlemen. We are tuning in to 777 Breaks. We are doing live Long Beach Expo. Here's what we're breaking. We're doing some Prism. We're doing some Prism. One, two blasters, one hanger, one Mosaic Mega. All right, because Better Balance wanted to get some extra cards because we're at a show. You guys pick. What do you guys want to add in there? One of those three, we're going to add it in there. One of those three, you can add one hanger, one blaster, or one Mosaic Walmart. Let us know, guys. Broncos break time. Let's go, big guns. I got you, bro. We're going to add one of these, guys. Which one do you want to add? We will defer to the group. Absolutely, we will. One blaster, one Prism blaster, one Prism hanger, or one Mosaic hanger. Let us know, guys. We'll start ripping, but let us know, man. We'll add it in there. We will add it in there. Oops. Prism. I like it. I like it. I like it. I know. I mean, Prism, right? It's going to be between one of those two. So let us know. We'll add one blaster, or maybe we'll just do both. Maybe we'll just do both.
We just found this case right down there. I'll keep it up here until something comes.
All right, guys, here we go.
Or I'm going home with some big cards.
All right, guys, here we go. Let's get it rocking. Let's get it rolling. Let's start right here. We're gonna start with this little blaster. All right, good luck, everybody. We are live at the Long Beach show.
I was like, my friend's got two cubic again.
I was just looking around trying to find.
Right, here we go. Empty box. Empty box. Good luck, everybody. Good luck. All right, let's go.
Hey, sign up to church. I know. If you signed up, I would have had number, bro. I would have called you.
All right, here we go, guys. First pack. Come on, let's get it. Prism. Booze
this ball. Break's already sold out. We already started, but I mean, we're on trip.
All right, here we go. Got a Kurt Warner. Really depends on the team. Kurt Warner. Yeah, did you check the team? Dallas Goedert. Sam Darnold. And, we got something out the back for the Green Bay Packers. Yeah. We got a rookie. How about an Eric Stokes? How about an Eric Stokes?
In that box. Giveaway that we're doing in about 10 minutes for Prism Blast. Yeah, so all you need to do is.
All right. There's a nice one. Eric Stokes, Green Bay getting the first rookie. Getting the first rookie orange lady.
You don't have to download it.
Nice one. Who's got Green Bay? Dad and sons. All right, Dave, here we go. We're going to build you a mountain of cards today, bro. Nice one, dude. Beautiful.
The thing is, if you buy from here, you need
a dollar. Yeah, it's a dollar. It was purchased through our group back.
There was some things for it. I will take that. Comments. Actually, no, we're
all right. Sir, how you doing? Here for the car.
All right, here we go. Next pack. All right, here we go. Next pack. Let's go. Vernon Harden, great. Denzel Ward. Ooh, right team, wrong guy. New England Patriots. How about a Trey Nixon? Trey Nixon, dad and sons, we're heating up. Come on, let's go. Carolina Panthers, did we get a rookie? No rookie. How about a Brian Burns? Brian Burns. That would be cool. I know, let's go.
Who's your favorite football team?
All right, let's go. Pack number three.
Just trying to get this thing.
Man, we got a lot of cards to get through this break. Ooh, I think we got something nice. I think Cincinnati Bengals hit on this one. Let's go. Jacoby Myers, nice card here. How about a Walter Payton throwing it back? We got a hollow. Did we get a rookie? No rookie. Let's go to the New York Jets. How about a CJ Mosley? CJ Mosley. And here we go. On the back, we got a hype card. Cincinnati Bengals. It looks like him. There he is.
One of our.
Just kidding. Just kidding. Just kidding. Just kidding. T. Higgins. T. Higgins, Cincinnati Bengals.
It's a good way for.
I think he might.
He finds the back.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Next pack. Let's get it. Jordan Brooks, going to the Seattle Sea Chickens. Hayden Hurst, Falcons. Josh Palmer, there's a rookie going to the LA Chargers. Big guns. There you go. There's your first rookie, bro. Nice card. And our orange lace throughout the back is a rookie. It's going to the Dallas Cowboys. Better balance. Who do we get? Can we pull a Micah? There we go. Boom. Nice card, dude. Very nice. Very, very nice.
A new gripper here.
Congratulations. Nice Micah Parsons, dude. A little left to right. Little left to right. But I'll take an orange laser all day. Nice one here, Dallas. Better balance. Toppy. Yeah. All right, here we go. Next pack. Let's get it. Two more packs out of this blaster, guys. You guys are probably going to get sick of prison. Who can really get sick of prison? Devontae Parker, that's going to the Dolphins. Tremaine Edmonds, going to the Bills. Drew Sample, that's going to the Cincinnati Bengals. Did we get a rookie? How about Indianapolis Colts? No rookie. There we go. Darius Leonard. Indianapolis Colts, Dad and Sons. Dad and Sons picking up a lot of the orange. Probably has about 17 or 20 teams in this break. All right, here we go, guys. Last pack out of this first blaster. Let's go. San Francisco 49ers. There you go, Steve-O. There's a Deebo Samuel. We got a Tampa Tom Brady. Who doesn't love a little bit of Tampa Tom? There you go. Nice Tom Brady. A little base Tampa Tom. Nice card. We got a Tommy Tremble. There's our rookie. That's going to Carolina Panthers, the last man. And here's our last card out of that blaster. No rookie, Las Vegas Raiders. How about a Josh Jacobs? John Brown. John Brown Raiders. All right, nice one, Espo. All right, here we go. Let's keep it rocking. Yep. She's in the break. That was my pack except for the last one. I think it might be the T Law 8 out of 10 gold.
Yeah.
I think that's the one. But what did we pull? No, last week we pulled a gold 8 of 15 Shohei Otto.
There we go.
That was a big one.
Yeah, that was a big one. That was
We also, what was the other? Yeah, Justin Fields, my house, gold number die cut out of Mosaic. All right, guys, here we go. Second blaster. Come on, let's go. Let's get it. What's up, Cranby? What's going on, Isaac? The Janarius Sneed. Scammy Cam Akers.
Oh, here, can you do it?
Super Bowl champ. Greg Rossell. There's a nice little rookie for the Bills. Nice one there, Espo. Did we get a rookie out the back for the Detroit Lions?
These are our last
no rookie.
These are the last people.
But I'll give you a throwback Barry Sanders. What a Barry Sanders. Let's go, Detroit. All right, let's go. Next pack.
Is he going to be a Snyder?
Yeah. I think he is. What is that? Some of them are bad. I think this is the first box that it's actually kind of bad. Darren Waller, let's go Las Vegas Raiders. Ian Thomas, let's go to the Carolina Panthers. We should have a rookie. No rookie. How about Anthony Firster? Seattle Sea Chickens. Last but not least, we got a rookie. Go to the Tennessee Titans. David, who'd you get? There we go. Des Fitzpatrick. This one's a little bit better center. There you go. Left to right. Looks good. Top to bottom. Looks good. No numbers. Congratulations. Nice one there. Chase and his dad, David. All right, guys, let's keep it rocking. Let's keep it rolling.
You want to get on?
All right, here we go. Next back, Miami Dolphins. Wouldn't be a 7-7-7 break without Dan Marino. Dan Marino, Kyle Juszczyk, San Francisco 49ers. Let's go, Anteaters. Jamin Davis. There you go, Washington Commanders. And did we get one out the back?
2022, right?
Dallas Cowboys, no rookie. Blake Jarwin. All right, come on, let's go. All right, let's get it. Slow Blaster, what's going on? All right, we got a hollow. Let's go. Mike Williams, Chargers. Miles Garrett, it's going to the Cleveland Brownsies. We got a hollow. It's going to the Los Angeles Rams. No rookie. How about an old school throwing it back? Eric Dickerson, hollow. Last but not least, we got a Josh Allen. Nice hit here for the Bills. Prism Brilliance, Josh Allen. Beaut. All right, guys, here we go. Two more packs, man. It's a good thing I'm throwing in another blaster. This blaster is cold as ice. We're going to make up for it, though. Come on, let's go. Keenan Allen, let's go. Chargers. Raheem Mostert. Go San Francisco. All right, we got a rookie. Finally, can we get a good one? San Francisco 49ers. Let's go Niners back-to-back and Eaters. Can we get the quarterback? Ooh, I don't even know who this is. Ambry Thomas. This guy made the checklist. Apparently, Ambry Thomas, the rookie out of San Francisco, made the checklist.
Oh, it's because he works out very good.
He does. All right, Tennessee Titans, Orange Laser. Ooh, we got a rookie, Tennessee Titans. Dad and Sons, Elijah Molden. This guy's not bad. Elijah Molden. Nice one, dude. All right, here we go. Last pack out of that first blaster. Let's go. First one up, David Montgomery. Let's go, Chicago Bears. Who's Calvin Ridley, Atlanta Falcons. And then for the Seattle Sea Chickens. Seattle Sea Chickens. No rookie. Sean Alexander in our last orange parallel. Laser Tennessee Titans. No rig. Wow, that was a bad blaster. Dude, these boxes hate QBs. No, seriously. That's a terrible blaster. We're gonna replace that one. We are gonna replace that one. That was pretty bad.
We got a new dripper and the last one.
All right.
Into the drawing.
We got a Micah. A nice little Micah.
Jimmy,
Park. Eric Stokes.
Jimmy, I like that one. I'm going to just get it in.
Okay, got our work cut out for us, guys. All right, let's get into this. Let's switch it up, man. Let's get into this hanger. That love the Titan. Seriously.
Giveaway.
Seriously.
I got baseball for you.
All right, here we go.
Let's just make it easy.
Let's get this hanger. There's your empty box.
Make it easy. Take a baseball. Thank you, Jimmy. Come on. That's new recording. We got a new dripper, Jimmy, guys.
Yeah, what's up, Jimmy?
Jimmy. All right, guys. Is anybody here for the 2-5 drawing? I'm wondering.
I think they're all here for the 2-5 drawing.
It is raffle time.
Oh, raffle time, too. We're competing. Anyways, guys, thank you, guys, for your best time today.
Here we go. LaVisca. Aaron Donald. Nice one there. Rams. Ryan Tannehill. Nicky Bosa. Nice one. San Francisco. Keenan Allen. Got the red cracked ice in these guys. It's a lot of fun. Keenan Allen. Demont. Nice one there. Chicago Bears. Sean Taylor. Michael Brockers. Jake Plummer. Should get some good stuff. Here we go. Jarvis Landry. Chicken to some rookies. No rookies yet. Burns.
All right, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. 16 entries for this one.
Eric Metcalf. We're doing a giveaway real quick, guys. We are giving away a Prism Blaster.
It's going to get loud.
It's going to get loud, guys. I'm going to keep those cards right there. Those are our cards right on top. I put them right there. Plain view. Not touching anything.
Oh, my goodness.
All right, it's going to get a little loud, guys. So. Yeah. So we got a donation. We're going to open this for one of our
boys. Good luck to you guys. Henry? As you see here on the screen Edwin? Right here.
Edward. All your guys we're going to break this open for see if we get some magic.
Six.
It's gonna win this. All right, guys, ready to go?
Justin.
Here we go. Here's the race, and let's start.
All right, there's the race, guys. Yeah.
He's running away.
Hey, wow. There you go. Jimmy won. Jimmy won. All right, Edward, I'm going to rip open your pack, bro. It has nothing to do with the break.
Have a great rest.
If you guys just want to see some cards.
4 giveaway, guys. 4 o'clock giveaway.
He won this.
Just remember, you guys
draft eight. Daniel.
The present is $5. Every $5 spent.
Derek Carr. Just recap for Tyson Hill.
Dry erase.
Jerry Jeudy. DK Metcalf. Yeah. DJ Shark. Not bad, man. There's some fun players in there. Good luck. All right, guys, here we go. Let's get to the end of that last hanger. Let's go. This is where all the fun stuff are. At least I got some cars, but didn't see any Broncos. What's up? I'm a Pikers in the house. Let's go. All right, here we go.
I'm a Piker.
Eric Metcalf's Justin. Yeah. All right, here we got some rookies here. Dwame Brown getting the first one. Washington Commanders. Let's go, David. All right, here we go. Next one up. We have another rookie holo.
I saw a rookie holo.
It's going to the Atlanta Falcons. Felipe Franks. Who is this guy? The football's not even on the card. Felipe Franks. Congratulations, Atlanta Falcons. Big guns. All right, here's our green parallel. Miami Dolphins. Did we get a rookie? Did we get? Ooh, we got a rookie Miami Dolphins. Come on, did we get him?
Waddle.
Ooh, almost. Hunter Long, Miami Dolphins. Right team, wrong guy. All right, here we go. Crack dice. Xavier Rhodes. That one's going to the Indianapolis Colts. We got for the Denver Broncos. Throwing it back. Terrell Davis. Are you guys doing rip and shift after this? Possibly. Terrell Davis. Let's go. All right, did we get the rookie? I think the rookie's the last one. Cleveland Browns. How about a Nikki Chubby Chub Chub? And last but not least, New Orleans Saints. There's your rookie, Peyton Turner. And then last but not least, there's your Lamar Jackson. Brilliance. All right, come on, let's go. Nice Broncos, dude. There you go. Terrell Davis. If you're a Broncos fan, man, you'll like that card. Red cracked ice. Nice card. Beautiful card. All right, guys, here we go. Mosaic. I got some stuff, guys. Don't worry. This is not going to go down in 7-7 breaks, worst football break. But don't worry, guys. Here we go. Come on, let's get into Mosaic.
We're promoting our new platform.
Still looking for the same rookies. Put it up in the chat. LBM, Last Box Magic. Come on, let's get it. All right, here we go. Here's our packs. There's our empty box. All right, come on, let's get it. Pack by pack, card by card. Let's go.
We're asking people.
All right, here we go. Got the yellows in here. All right, come on, let's go. Alvin Kamara.
A blast.
We got a. And you get. We got a DJ Metcalf. DK Metcalf silver.
Interested in winning that
Nolan Saints. Didn't we get a rookie? Nope. One. How about a yellow? Alvin Kamara.
It's pretty easy. Just gotta take
and then last but not least, how about a man of the year? Chris Long.
All the prompts and then you're in. This right here is
the pink. The pink squirrel. That was tough. All right, here we go. Von Miller.
Who's your
God game? Rob Gronkowski.
Yeah.
You gotta put Joe Montana.
Stunts, man.
Switching it up. AJ Brown.
And
last but not least. Ooh, I think we got the Pittsburgh Steelers. There we go. Nice Najee Harris. There we go. Starting to heat up.
There we go.
Starting to heat up. Come on, let's go. Starting to heat up. Starting to heat up. Last but not least, Kid Reporter. All right, come on, let's go. Yeah. Let's get it.
See, the thing is that I love about the sub, right? From the draft, and I've got that. Like, we didn't
I'm hearing Celtics.
How long are you going to talk about the Celtics?
I'm hearing Celtics talk.
That's all I hear back there.
These are Phoenix Suns.
Phoenix?
Okay. Phoenix Lakers.
It's the Kardashian curse on D-Book, I'm telling you. It's the Kardashian. See, exactly. And then he just got a big contract. Derek Carr. Hall of Fame Deion Sanders. Atlanta Falcons. Quentin Nelson. There's our yellow. And doing no rookie on the backside, but there you go. There's your AFC card. James Robinson. James Robinson. All right, come on, let's get it, guys. Come on, let's keep it rocking. Keep it rolling. We're going to throw in some prism, guys. We're going to throw in some prism. Don't worry. Yeah, this is not a good break. Joe. Yeah. There we go. Touchdown Masters, Mickey Chubby Chub Chub. Come on, let's get something good. All right, we got a rookie. Let's go to Green Bay. Get to Eric Stokes. Go. Give me Amari Russell.
Not Aaron.
We have some boxes.
Amari Rodgers rookie? Am I missing something? Amari Rodgers rookie. Nice yellow parallel there, though. But we got another rookie out the back, and that's going to the Detroit Lions. Give it to me, Penny Sewell. If you're a professional, you should never have shorts on your
All right.
That should be a rule. Like, don't take any pictures with guys in their shorts. They should have full uniform. It's just my take, man. It's just my take. All right, there we go. Last but not least, kid reporter. Be well. No, Penny C, dude. Watch out. Penny C, well, not bad. He is not bad. We did. Amari Rodgers. All right, John Jaworski. We got a Hall of Fame Terry Bradshaw. All right, here we go. Did we get a rookie out of here? No rookie, but hey, this is a nice card. Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Tampa Bay is getting a nice one here. Let's get it. Nice Tom Brady. Super Bowl MVP yellow. That's Tom Brady likes it. That's a good one. I like that card. Nice card. All right, and then we got something on the back here. It is a rookie going to the Jacksonville Jaguars. It's not him. I think his head is actually on the other side. I think this is Travis Etienne. Yeah, there you go. Travis Etienne, NFL debut. There you go. All right, guys. Dude, not – hey, Mosaic's kind of saving this break. Nice and nice. What's up, David? All right, guys, here we go.
Hey, what's on?
David, dad and son.
Oh, dad and son.
Deshaun Watson. We got San Francisco, George Kittles. All right, did we get another rookie? No rookie. It's going to the Chargers, Hunter Henry. All right, did we get a rookie out the back? We got a rookie. It looks like it's going to the New Orleans Saints. Iron Book, quarterback. I don't know if this guy will ever see the light of day. Will he see the light of day? I have no idea. But nice one there. Last but not least, kid reporter. All right, here we go. Super Bowl champ, Aaron Donald. Nice one there. Oh, my God. This is a Tampa Bay blaster. Nice card. Tampa Tom Brady will to win. Anytime you get a silver Tom Brady, that's a view. Man, nice one there, Tampa Bay. Let's give it up for him again. He's happy. That's a nice card, man. Chase, Dave, nice card, dude. Will to win. That's when you kind of keep in the PC. You know what I mean? When you keep in the PC. All right, Baker Mayfield, bastard child down in Cleveland. Last but not least, no rookie out the back. There you go. There's your NFC All-Star, Antonio Gibson. All right, guys, three more packs out of this mega. We're going to do something extra for you. Any Tom Brady is a good Brady. It absolutely is. All right, guys, here we go. Last couple packs of this Mosaic Mega. How about a Demont? Demont going to the Bears. There's a Bang Green. I'm sure green is numb. Nope. David Montgomery, there's a bang card. Nice one, Chicago. Here we go. We got a nice little rookie here. Greg Newsom II going to the Cleveland Browns. Nice rookie here, Greg Newsom II.
What's up, Calvin?
And then last but not least, Quiddy Pay. What's up, man? What's up, bro? Quiddy Pay, that's going to be last rookie out of that pack. Last but not least, kid reporter. All right, here we go, guys. Last two packs of this mosaic. Let's get some bangers. Let's get some bangers. Get some bangers. Brandon Ayuk, there you go. Second year. Second year for who? Silver Hollow rookie. Silver Hollow rookie for the Miami Dolphins.
Come on. I see some model.
Can we get a Jalen Waddle? It's a rookie. It's a silver. Just kidding. Close but no cigar. Hunter Long. We got another silver right back to back. No rookie on this Dolphin. How about a Jason Taylor? Man of the year. Jason Taylor, man of the year. All right, here we go. Last card. Did we get a rookie out the back? No rookie. Drew Brees, AFC All-Star. All right, guys, here we go. This is not LPM. This is the last pack out of that mosaic. I'm going to add some product in here. This might be the worst break I've ever seen in my life. All right, come on. Let's keep it going. All right. Patrick Mahomes. Nice one there. I like this one. Too bad he's not a Chief anymore. Patrick Mahomes. All right, we got a holo, not a rookie, but how about a Jerome Bettis? Jerome Bettis holo. New York Giants. Can we get a rookie? No rookie. How about a Blake Martinez? I think I had a friend in high school that was named Blake Martinez. I mean, and then last but not least, there we go. We got a rookie out the back. I believe it's for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Should be him. Yep, Kyle Trask. There you go. My first break is your worst break. At least give me some good design. I know. This, you know what, Big Guns? This is probably the worst break we've had in a couple days, man.
But we got you.
Yeah, but don't worry.
Stay tuned.
Here we go.
Stay tuned.
All right, let's throw some product. That was one of the worst packs I've ever seen. What should we do? All right, this is what I'm going to do. This is a Showtime special. Because this is the last break of the show.
It is the last break of the show. Unless someone wants to buy a jersey. We just pulled a Brian Urlacher Hall of Fame constricted jersey. That's certified
right.
By Ben.
All right. We got a new dripper, guys. All right. Come on over. Give me that. All right. So, you are entering. All right, this is what I'm going to do.
Yeah.
Agreed?
Agreed.
Jersey special. Oh, you said basketball. Nah, the teams are already sold for football. I'm going to throw this in because I'm stupid. Because I'm absolutely stupid.
Because we love you.
Because we love you guys, I'm going to throw in a mega.
Oh, my God.
I'm going to throw in a mega.
Oh, my goodness.
We're going to start over for our last break, guys. From the Long Beach Expo.
Magic. There we
but
go.
I'm rolling in the mega. I got to do it.
So you see the monster up there? There's every single one of them.
All right, we're going to change it up. Come on. New mojo. Come on, let's get some new juju in here.
Thank you for joining.
Three bucks, Matt.
Who gives out free megas?
Jack. Jack, right?
There we go,
Jack. Good luck,
there's
Jack.
All of our packs.
Come on, Jack. Look at the table.
I'll take NBA. Hey. All right, guys, here we go. Here's our packs.
Hey, thank you again for following us, and thank you for the
support. Here's our packs.
We also have some cards that we're last doing a break giveaway.
Here we go, guys.
One of those boxes.
There's all of our packs. We threw in a mega. Come on, let's switch it up. Let's get some good mojo going. Come on, let's go. All right, here we go. Jesse Bates, Barry Sanders. There's our rookie, Demetrius Felton. There's our green laser rookie. Nice one there, Miami. Hunter Long. Nice one there. All right, here we go. I think that's like the 17th Hunter Long we pulled in this break. All right, come on, let's go. Oh, my God. It's like Miami Dolphins all over this thing. Javon Kurse, nice one there. Tennessee Titans. Irv Smith Jr., that's Minnesota. Khalil Herbert, there you go.
There's your rookie.
There's your rookie, Khalil Herbert. Nice one there. And then Miami Dolphins, another one. There we go, Byron Jones. Hunter Long is everywhere. Tell me about it. All right, here we go. Come on, let's get it.
Sorry about the loss.
Yeah.
Colorado 15.
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Come on. Has to be something good in here. Got to be something good in here. There's a hollow. Saquon Barkley. Corey Littleton. Quiddy Pay. There's a nice rookie. There you go. Indianapolis Colts. Nice pull there. Dave and Chase. And then here's our hollow prism. Green Bay Packers. Green Bay Packers. Alan Lazard. Alan Lazard. All right, here we go. Come on, let's go. Halfway through this mega. Come on, let's get it. Here we go. Robert Woods.
Yeah.
Josh Allen. There you go, Bills. Buffalo Bills. Get another one. There is a rookie. There you go. Greg Rossow. Bills. Washington football team. There you go. No rookie. Landon Collins. All right, guys, halfway through this mega. But hey, thanks for tuning in to 777 Breaks all weekend. I mean, for the past 4 days. Had a lot of fun breaking hard with you guys. Oh, man. A lot of love we got showed during the show. Man, it's been a lot of fun. Winding it down. Marlon Humphrey. Kenneth Murray. Should hopefully get a rookie Washington football team. Let's go. Jabin Davis. And out the back, here we go. We have a nice fireworks DK Metcalf. Fireworks DK Metcalf. All right, come on, let's get it. That one feels a little thick. Nope, it's that one.
Okay.
Memorabilia is definitely in now. All right, guys, here we go.
Yeah, I think you greeted
halfway through this box. Come on, let's go. Ooh, I think Atlanta Falcons might hit on this one. I think Atlanta Falcons hit on this one. All right, here we go. Kurt Warner. Rashad Perriman. We got a rookie.
Come on.
It's going to the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Ooh, Kyle Trask. Nice one there. Kyle Trask, another one. Nice one, Tampa Bay. Last but not least, Atlanta Falcons. Did we get a rookie? No rookie. How about a Calvin Ridley? Calvin Ridley. All right, let's keep it rocking. Come on. Let me see at least one. Can I see one big quarterback?
Yeah, we got a new dripper here.
New dripper.
Good luck.
10
seconds. Whatever finishes in first place.
Both were hit. Right. Two Cowboys. I know. Come on, let's go. Miles Sanders.
Good.
Travis Kelce.
Do you have any PSA slaps?
Got a rookie. Yeah.
Do you have any PSA slaps? He actually does have
one. For the Green Bay Packers, Mari Rodgers.
Yeah, he was
Mari Rodgers. Parallel out back.
So give him the
going to the Philadelphia Eagles.
You can put your slap in
Philadelphia
there
Eagles. Awesome. Can we get a rookie? And no rookie.
Into the
how about Brian Dawkins? Yeah. Brian Dawkins. All right, guys, here we go. Winding it down. Last three packs, guys. I know there's a memo in the last one. Come on. Come on, let's get it. All right, here we go. Vernon Hargrave. Melvin Gordon. Could get a rookie. Okay, we got a rookie. It looks like Carolina. That is Carolina. How about Chuba Hubbard? Chuba Hubbard. Last card here. We got another rookie, and that's going to wow. Kyle Trask emerging. The Tampa Bay box. Tampa Bay box for sure. Last but not least, Kid Reporter. At this rate, I think that memo is going to be a Tom Brady. It's going to be a Tom Brady. All right, come on, let's go. Carolina Panthers. All right, let's get it. All right, second to last pack. Come on, let's go. DeForest Buckner.
DeForest.
We got a Randy Moss sighting.
You got
all right, here we go. Did we get a rookie? San Francisco 49ers. There we go. Can we get a rookie? We got a rookie. Can we get the quarterback? Just one. Just one quarterback. I mean, at some point, you just have to laugh. Who is Avery Thomas? I'm a Niners fan, and I don't even know who Avery Thomas is. Wow. All right, green laser out the back. It looks like it's going to the Detroit Lions. Did we get – ooh, we got a rookie. There we go. Who needs Fields? Joe, I know. Man, can we get a good one? Yeah, okay, there we go. This card might have saved the break. That card might have saved the break. Nice card. Detroit Lions, Dad and Sons. Amon-Ra St. Brown, green laser. I mean, green. Nice one, dude. That's the best bet. Beautiful card. All right, guys, here we go. LPM, last pack magic. Thank you, everyone. Damn, that Target Mega I sent you guys is going to be loaded. All right, guys, here we go. Last pack magic. At the conclusion of this pack, this will conclude BRK.
Thanks, everyone.
Prism Football.
FTB.
FTB 10.
Yeah, FTB
10. FTB 10. But thanks for tuning in, guys. It's been a great show. We've been here for the past 3.5 days. We will be back in the studio probably on Thursday. We got to get back to the studio, build everything up again. We made a lot of new friends this weekend. But, hey, guys, on behalf of 777 Breaks, we're going to say thank you for making the show an absolute success. Thank you so much for tuning in. Get in touch with us over. We met a lot of cool people. Stay in touch. We're on Facebook. We're on Instagram. We're on Twitch. Like all of our social media pages. But, hey, guys, yeah, man, please, dude. We appreciate it, Dave. Hey, don't forget, record that video with your son with those cellos I gave you. I want to know what you got out of there. All right, there's our memo. Come on, let's see if we can finish strong here. Let's see if we can finish strong. Sam Hubbard.
Yeah.
Here comes a rookie. Going to the Dallas Cowboys. Jabril Cox. Jabril Cox. There's our memo. I'm going to pull from the back. You got a holo. Not a rookie. Tennessee Titans, Vince Young. Tennessee Titans, Vince Young. All right, guys. Here's the last card of this break for this show. Upside down. I think it's going to Tampa Bay. PJ 11. PJ 11. What's going on, Aiden? What's going on, Ace 10?
Ace 10.
There we go. Who did we get? Who did we get? It looks like it's going to the Atlanta Falcons.
Oh, Nick H was the ape at the end. Almost in close, bro.
Yeah. Atlanta Falcons. But you know what? What's your favorite sport, man? Football, hockey, or basketball? What's your favorite? Yeah. Football, hockey, or basketball? Or tops? You want to go top? There you go, man. Yeah, you're welcome, dude. All right, here we go. I think it's him. I think that's him. Can we get it? Boom! Nice one, Atlanta. Save this break for me one time. Save this break for me one time. Congratulations, man. Atlanta Falcons. Big guns. Big guns. You got it, bro. You got it, man. There you go. Kyle Pitts. There it is. Premier rookie Kyle Pitts. Beautiful card, man. Beautiful card. Big guns. That's right. Nice come up, dude. Legit only person to say hockey in season. I know. Hey, nice card, dude. That's a beaut, man. Kyle Pitts, rookie. Nice premier memo card. Congratulations, man. We should have a big, thick top loader for this one. But congratulations. Thick ones? Yeah. Let's see if it'll fit there. All right, guys. That's going to do it for the break. I'm going to do a little bit of a fire focus just so that we can see all the bangers that came out of this one. Not a lot came out of this one, but we tried. We tried. Can't say we didn't try. Did we have these? There we go. See, bro?
Bro.
All right, here we go. Here's our little fire focus. And when I say little, it is little. All right, here we go. Put the Kyle Pitts. Put that at the bottom. All right, guys, a little bit of a fire focus. Thanks again for everyone that was tuning in. Man, it's been a great couple of days here at the show. We'll see you guys again in the cyber world. After this fire focus, we're going to sign off. We might jump on a little bit, maybe try to sell another jersey, but we'll see you in a little bit. Damn, iPhone butchered that. Did you break the jerseys? Yeah, no, D West, we did. Eddie McGrail got a Brian Urlacher signed Chicago Bears jersey. Probably locked up in the vault already, but yeah, no, Brian Urlacher was sick. Was sick. Yeah, we'll probably open it up for rip and chips. All right, here we go. Najee Harris. Nikki Chubby Chub Chub, cracked ice. Eric Stokes, nice rookie for Green Bay. Nice Tampa Bay card. Tampa Bay cleaning up. David and Chase, congratulations. There's a Tom Brady. There's a yellow Tom Brady. Got a Khalil Herbert. Micah Parsons, nice pull here for the Dallas Cowboys. Better balance. Emergent, Kyle Trask. I like the – yeah, dude, this one's sick. That's a nice one. Kyle Trask, man, Kyle Trask, break. Look at that. Base rookie. Got the emergent. Got the base rookie. Quiddy Pay. Terrell Davis. This one, Big Guns likes this one. Valley. That's all you, brother. The huge Denver fan. He's like, yeah, that's my card. Nice card, bro. We got Amon-Ra St. Brown. That's a beautiful card. Nice rookie there for the Detroit Lions. Congratulations, David. And then last but not least, there you go. Atlanta Falcons, Big Guns, getting the big hit of the break. I'm going to light you up. Congratulations, man. Congratulations. Nice Kyle Pitts, bro. Nice Kyle Pitts. Rookie. Beautiful card. All right, guys, on behalf of the 777 Breaks crew, that will conclude Long Beach Expo 2022. It's great hanging out with you. We made a lot of new friends. You're going to see this community grow over the next couple of months. But hey, guys, I think we're going to do a show in San Diego. San Diego will be the next time we will be live at a show. Keep in touch on all social media. But hey, guys, on behalf of the 777 Breaks crew, it's been a blast. So like BC says, it's all over. All right, guys, we will see you back in the cyber world. Much love to the entire 777 Breaks fam.
Where's Piper?
He's went to the restroom.
And we'll see you.
Peace. Did you just get one?
Check, check, 1, 2. Check, check, 1, 2. Thank you.
Thank you.